2 years ago, Davenport College class of '08er Justin Lowe was struck with an idea. He envisioned an orchestra, unlike any other at Yale, that would put the new back in the musical haven that is Yale, playing hits from Avenue Q, Phantom of the Opera, and Wicked, alongside epic movie themes from Indiana Jones and Superman. That would play not only the Beatles and Led Zeppelin, but George Gershwin and Cole Porter. Just like that, the Davenport Pops Orchestra was born. And this year, its most exciting one yet, we are asking you to audition for a spot. This is truly a once-in-a-lifetime chance to play the music that, in the words of Justin, can infuse the power of drama and storytelling in musical form and tell us stories we find familiar. Welcome to the Davenport Pops Orchestra.
Hi, my name is Andrew Mangino, and I'm co-president of the Davenport Pops Orchestra and a sophomore at Brantford College. D-Pops is an orchestra that I believe is wildly innovative. It has a vision really unique, really in tune with the musical tastes of audiences at Yale, around the world, and with its players. It serves as a movement with the potential to change the musical scene at Yale and universities across the country.
Where else can you hear, can you play the unforgettable riffs of John Williams?
Broadway hits that defined the 1990s and the millennium. Play the epic movie themes of Hans Zimmer and Alan Silvestri. America-defining classics like George Gershwin and Aaron Copland. Send shivers down the Yale population's collective spines as you play the romantic ballads of Yale alum Cole Porter, Disney favorites like Lion King, recent movie hits like Moulin Rouge. There are hundreds of irresistible opportunities at Yale, but D-Pops perfectly complements all of them. As the group continues to expand this year, possibly take a tour to China, we promise you that we will not lose sight of our epic proportions. The sense of daring, excitement, and even a little bit of insanity that has defined us this far. You can be a part of it.
Because once you D-pop, you just can't stop.